everything is just nothing but lies. Alright, let me double check. Alright, we're live. We're live, Dawson.
Wonderful.
Yep, spectacular.
I'm still playing Destiny. Oh, I just got hit in the face. Dang. Oh, get out of here, crazy Dr. Goo. Oh, he's dead.
Alrighty.
I'm gonna look after these other people that were just with the crazy doctor guy. Man, I think they're going crazy too. I don't want to get stabbed. This is bad. No, they leave me here. Ah, they are going crazy. No.
I think you've gone crazy.
Well, that was the story last time. They can't repeat it.
That's the story last time. They can't repeat the same story over again. Sure you can.
No, that's lame.
Well, welcome guys to my season 2, first live stream of season 2 for Minecraft.
Wonderful.
It's spectacular. Let's see. Is it? Ah, yes. Now I'm not sure. Which one I was going to do? Should I do a world with ice or with a whole bunch of clay?
Ice.
Ice. Alright.
Yeah.
Boom. Ice. This is the world. Now just gotta remember, game mode S. Oh yeah, that's right, I allowed cheats. I may have to change that. Let me see if the ice is over in this direction. Ah, yes, it is. Nice, okay. Well, this is the start of my new world. If you want a seed / seed, there's a seed. Here we go. You always start out punching trees. Punch that tree, baby. Punch that tree. Achievement, getting wood. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
There's mutant people on the ceiling.
Well, that's nice. At least there's no mutant cats, right?
It's not good for you. Oh god, everyone's going crazy.
Sounds perfectly normal to me. Isn't that how the real world is? Filled with crazy people? Well, hello, cow. With derpy eyes. Hello. Say hi to the stream. Well. Okay, whatever. Stupid cows. Boom. Bench making! Let's put my bench like right here where this dirt block is. Boom. Time to mine, baby. Oh, this would be like a perfect spot to start mining. Like right here. I don't even have torches. That's the horrible part.
Okay, so this guy, he was just like, this guy was going crazy, but he still had his gun, so this guy I'm playing as was like, shouldn't we take his gun? He's like, oh please, I could totally take him. And then like, right as he said that, he got like, hit in the back of the head, knocked out.
Wow, that sounds wonderful.
Yeah, we had to shoot him. Disney Plus lets you stream great shows like Family Guy instantly
to your phone, tablet, or TV. Bonus! I'm just unlocking achievement after achievement. Spectacular, huh? Oh my gosh, it's almost night.
How is it already almost night? Didn't you just spawn?
Yeah, but I think I was in this world earlier, like showing it off, and I never reset the time. So gotta like make a little hut or something with the wood that I have. Can I make a can? Boom. Stone axe.
Sleeping, go away. I'm glad we got through. Now we're dead. That's not good. Okay. I just suck at closing doors apparently, so now we're both dead. Alright, restart. Bam.
Well, how do I want to make my first house? I don't even have torches, man. Let alone like anything else. I'm just gonna be like going to die right away. I don't even know what the difficulty is. I wonder if it's even set on a difficulty or normal. Okay, that's fine. I like normal. Right. Piggy, I don't wanna kill you right now. No, little guy, no, stay away. Bad. Now there's gonna be other guys around here, isn't there? This baby zombie came up and tried attacking me.
Oh.
Luckily I heard it. I was like, oh no! Big zombie now!
Hey about it.
They're just gonna be spawning all around me. Go away, peoples of the underworld. Oh crap, where's my house? Oh, that's sweet. Now I have a generous home, my boy. Freaking. I want it morning. Okay, I don't think I had enough time, so time day slash time set zero. There, boom. Okay, that's not cheating. That's just giving me more time to prepare because I don't think I had enough time. The 10 minutes or whatever it was to prepare. Like, seriously. Oh god, now there's Enderman teleporting. I hate Minecraft.
Get away from me. I hate freaking Dead Space. This is traumatizing. No, get away from me. Stop.
Get away from the zombie.
It's that one chick.
Oh no.
It's killed earlier. But at the time I was playing this.
Oh my gosh.
Bless you.
Thanks.
She has really gigantic eyes. Like they take up like more than half of her face. Maybe she's just wearing a lot of makeup.
Then she's wearing a lot of makeup. I don't know. Would it matter that much?
Oh. I think I'm missing important things talking, so I'm gonna stop.
I need to get more dirt. That shouldn't be a problem. To fix the hole that the creeper made. Alrighty, here we go. I'm still not used to this texture pack very much. The Sparks texture pack. Like, I'm so used to playing it on normal because of all those updates that they had at one time.
Jordan, you left your own status on Facebook. Why?
To show that I care about my own stuff. Picking at my house. Actually, why not? Let's make a wooden button. Actually, I need to cut down more trees. Dun 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 dun. tree, cow. What are you doing up there? Is that 1, 2, 3? If I get rid of this one, place it over here. 1, 2, 3, 1. There! One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yep, this is not going to work. I need it one more over. Alrighty. To fly up and touch the sky. Starships. The sky. One more time. Alrighty. I want my first little hut to look decently nice. Well, I saw something that was, oh yeah, the flame goes through the water. I thought they fixed that, the 1.7.2.
Okay, here we go.
Hulu Plus lets you stream great shows like Family Guy instantly to your phone, tablet, or TV.
Say what? No. Don't do that.
Actually, you know what? I'm going to take it up a notch.
Right now, there's a special offer for Spotify listeners. 2 weeks of Hulu Plus absolutely free.
Oh, wait, that's awesome!
Click on the banner or go to HuluPlus.com/Spotify to start your free trial now.
Let's do this.
No! How dare they? How dare they shoot me off my own roof?
She kept us so refreshing that she froze the mirror to the floor. Her image is distorted, screaming, is it worth it anymore? Are you scared of the things that they might put so
cruel? Yes, maybe. I don't know. I might be scared.
They will never get to the hugs you hold inside. You're not the only ones I love.
Maybe I will change that later. I don't know. It was driving me crazy. Why would you run that way? Okay, now run back over here. Can't play a family 2x4, can't fit through the front door. That's for sure. Yeah. I might just want to wait for morning, but I don't know. There we go. Let's see. Delete that. You don't want another one of that. Alright, cool. I don't think this place is too bad. I know what I can do, maybe, if I have enough wood. Two, three, four, five, six, one more. Three, that they fix that too. Alright, let me see. What version am I using? 1.7.2. Okay, well, I thought they fixed those light glitches and then the torch things and... Wow. It is now morning.
Everywhere we go, we feel like we're strangers. On the other hand, it makes us feel major.
Hey, Dawson, you still there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Don't be mean to little peoples.
It's not little. I'm like, how old are you? 9 years old.
Okay, medium peoples. I wonder how low I am at 3. Oh, no, that was snapshot. Oh, well. I'm on 45. I'll need to switch pickaxes to stone. I like those, the tall grass things, tall vines, I don't even know what they're called, but the second, maybe third night, we will go and explore the ice biome over there. And just to tell you, I'm quite new to the 1.7.2 stuff too. So if you don't know anything, then that's fine. I'm in the same boat. That's why we created that song, How Do I Craft That Again, by In the Little Wood, or Martin. This twice? I think I did. Yeah. Change that stuff. I was going to say crap, but it wasn't really crap. It was different. Oops. Oh, dude, you can zoom out on your achievements. Dude, that's cool. To go up and down these, this mine without hitting my head. So, as I'm just mining these boring cobblestone, things probably get more interesting once I'm farther in the series. Oops. Can you feel it in your veins? I don't know what they're even talking about. Well, I think we're getting closer to 12. Let me see. We're in 20. How far did we get down? Oh, we only have like two more to go, unfortunately. I wonder if my dad's going to be coming home. His school was canceled too. Hey Dawson, you don't need to be afraid to speak, you know that? Like, you're not talking very much.
Do you want me to?
Well, not too much. Like, once in a while, if you say something, I have something to say back to you. And actually have a conversation about something.
Mm-hmm. Right now, I'm crawling through air vents and being attacked.
Nice.
So, I don't know if you can relate to that at all.
I've been blown up by a creeper within the first 5 minutes of my series.
Ew, this slimy gross junk all over in this vent.
Yeah.
Introducing the new Lenovo Yoga 2 Pro. With four awesome modes and a super high resolution screen that flips a full 360 degrees, you get a tablet, a laptop, and everything in
between. That's another thing I should do. I was just thinking, it's like, I don't have much food, and I should just kill some things. I have a raw pork. I need my raw pork, baby. Get out of here, fucking skeleton. He's going to kill me. Wow. Wow. That's what, yeah, wow. I'm not even sure which side of the house I spawned on. Oh, the opposite side where I died. Oh my god! Whoo! Why would you do that to me? Two creepers! I ran right past! I want my stuff, guys! Where's my sword? I don't know, but he's going to kill me again because I'm a fail at Minecraft. Get out of here! Is that everything that I had? I had cobble, I had a pickaxe.
Okay, so sometimes these things, you shoot them once and they're dead, but then other times it's like four times before they actually stop killing you. So then...
This sort of reminds me of the guys in this, in Minecraft. Like, sometimes you can one-shot them and the other times you can two-hit them. My god, this is crazy! Minecraft is so dangerous, people! No!
I'm going to die. Dang.
I'm going to die too!
Oh no, I'm okay.
Get out of here, people!
Barely. Ooh, I picked up a flamethrower.
Oh my god, what's attacking me? Oh no, it's just poison. Poison can't kill you when you're on a half heart. Oh my god, this is horrible! Ah! Zombies! The crazy thing about this, in this version... I'm just going down into my mind, it's safer down there. The crazy thing about this version is that there's witches now. Mm. Witches spawn in the wilderness now. Did you know that?
No, I did not. Oh god damn. I'm going to get it.
Okay. I think it's like right.
What? I just shot you. Your head is gone. You can't be moving. Stop.
Your head's gone. You can't be moving. Ah, that's funny. This is like the only coal that I've found so far. Oops. Don't want to place it there, I want to place it there.
No, you people are bad at this. Stop. They said they were gonna come for me. I'm getting attacked. I'm trying to solve things. You suck so bad.
That game sounds horrible, you know that?
What?
That game sounds horrible, like, There's people trying to kill you all the time. Then you're saying that somebody's trusting you. Or you're trying to trust somebody and then they're killing you and
they're not killing me, they're getting me killed. They're supposed to like keep these weird alien things from like impaling me while I'm trying to like open this door. Oh. I just got like mauled to death. Oh. As I'm like trying to open a door, so I'm like holding a gun in one hand and like typing on a keyboard in the other apparently, so I don't even know.
This is totally unsafe. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. They're all around me.
I thought you said it was dead, but shit. No, it's not dead. Now we're dead. What the heck, man? Am I supposed to be shooting at that? No. Okay, whatever. I don't like this guy. He's not very...
No!
What, we're getting in a ship? Since when? I didn't even notice. Oh, god.
Come here, follow me. Follow me.
Am I about to be eaten? Looks like it. Oh, this is nasty. Oh goodness. This is not good.
Why?
Oh.
I wish I had a bed so badly. These creatures are horrible. They make holes in the ground. Did you say I'm bad at fighting creepers? You're terrible. Actually, I am sort of bad. I haven't fought like mobs like this in like forever. I'm always so used to using world edit in creative mode. So I'm like, whatever, I'm just gonna hit these guys and they can't do crap to me. And now that I'm back to survival mode, it's just like, they can actually kill me now. And it's horrible. And now that there's witches that spawn, oh my god. That's even worse. They toss poison and like, damaging of potions and Mumu, get out of here. Why can't I hit you? Well, I got an achievement Monster Hunter. I don't know why I didn't get that earlier. And then I got an achievement Cow Tipper. I don't know why I didn't get that earlier. Is it because I finally got leather or something? I don't know. I don't understand sometimes. Well, at first I thought that was like a copy thing of what I was doing. I was like, where's that sound coming from? Because I heard the sound that I'm listening to has like this bass to it that sounds like breaking grass or dirt blocks.
Yeah.
and it was kind of freaking me out. I was like, huh? Okay, I basically fixed that hole. I won't be able to fix this for a while, unfortunately. No, I can't feel it, sorry. I hear sloppily noises of slimes. Ooh. Let me sort it out. Well, that's insane to see. Lots of water and lava all around you. I hate the range that mobs have now. The zombie's trying to get me and then he's just stuck on the water and he's like, ah, I want to get you so badly, but nope, you can't get me. Not today, Buster Broad. Not today. I would explore more underground, but I'm too afraid of dying. Mobs are crazy, man. Mobs are crazy. It would just be cheating if I did peaceful. You know. Things and names that you lost in the fire. And if you don't hear me talking too much, it's because I'm trying to think and do things at the same time, and that's kind of hard for me. And you're probably like laughing on the inside, it's like, yep, it's hard for you. It's like, well, it is. Like, if you're trying to think of how to build something and you don't know how to do it, it's like, can't really talk and build at the same time, and then you find out that you put a wall two blocks too high, and you have to take out those two blocks too high. Am I hitting my head on the way down? I think so. Gotta whack it down one more. And then this won't work. There we go, and then I won't hit my head anymore. I think I still had the same map of my other world, so if I ever get bored, I can go there.
It's the best day of this man's life.
Yes!
He just switched his cell phone service to Straight Talk Wireless with our Bring Your Own Phone plan and cut his cell phone bill in half. He'll keep the same phone, same number, and network.
I don't really like this commercial. It's like, how is that the best of that man's life? Just getting a phone and switching to a different cell phone plan. You must have a pathetic life then. Don't you agree with me, Dawson?
What?
If your best day of your life is getting a new cell phone and switching to a different cell phone plan, don't you think that's a horrible life if that's the best day that you've ever had?